Twitter short story, Too Late by Bud Scott. Bombs had fallen and the firestorms had burned out. The old man planted trees he would never see grow. Perhaps the mutants would like them.